out here at the my local motocross track right now, and I'm about to test out the KTM85. So I just wanted you guys to see it. It's extremely packed, and I forgot my goggles, so I can't really see anything. It's so dusty out there. But yeah, I just wanted you guys to see the KTM. So. Goggles. All right, YouTube.